Hi, it's G from Native Speakers Academy. And it's the bright lights of the city. Shine on. Green means go. Red means no. Orange means slow. That would work for kids, wouldn't it? Cool. A strange thing happened. I got out of the swimming pool. And my body was shaking. And I don't know why. Perhaps too much exercise. Then again, maybe not enough. Search my mind for answers. I turn the pages of historical evidence stored in the library of my mind. Bang, bang, bang. And I realize I'm a prisoner of my own experiences. Things I should know that I don't. Things I should know better. I should know better. It's called bias. Bias is that state of personal entrapment. We are limited by our own experiences. By the understanding that we can only know about the world and how it works through experiences. And there's far more inexperience than experience. The more we know, the less we realize we know. That's the contradiction. Makes sense. The more we know, the less we realize we know. Well, that doesn't sound quite right. The more we know, the more we realize that there is so much more that we will never know. This Neverness is our downfall. This is why smart people don't enter politics. I know you might want to argue with me about that, but trust me, smart people don't enter politics. Because smart people know that they don't know. And so they can't tell other people what they should do because they know that they don't know exactly what other people should do. That's why politics is left to the mattress that is left behind. All these people who don't know you that think they know what is best for you because of their limited experience. Welcome to insanity. Today's theme was madness. Madness is everywhere. You can't avoid it. Don't you just feel sometimes that they opened up all the insane asylums and sanatoriums, and they said to everyone, okay, now you can all be teachers, because you've got no experience of anything at all, except the semi-contemplation of staring at four walls and being completely drugged up. Perhaps schools would be more entertaining if they were like that. No, don't take me seriously. Right. It is. It's everywhere. And the thing about madness... What's going on here? Flashing lights everywhere. The thing about madness is that you can't fight against it, because it's illogical, unpredictable, and unreasonable. You cannot reason with a mad person. There's nothing to reason with. Some of the great minds of history have been insane. Those chess grandmasters that logic in a game cannot fight against, because they're so unpredictable. Predictability of genius. And of course, these people either do become geniuses or they go insane. Or they become teachers and just torture kids. Because they can't explain anything. Because it's all space. You can't do anything about it. You can't reason with mad people. Can't use logic. There's no logical process. There's no language mirror. A question is as likely to be returned with another question. Or abstract or tangential statement. And we're not trained for this. We're not ready for this. The constructs of society that we flow through in our experiences are all semi-logical. Not trained to deal with the bad people. madness that rules. Flip the pages of history. Skip down through time. Kings and queens, they went mad. Emperors and rulers, they went mad. And the poor politicians are halfway there already. Thinking that they of no experience know what's best for everyone. Thinking that being a politician, a polite tactician, is a career rather than a service to society. They're all mad. Mad men surrounded by madness, driving mad roads. And the poor population are herded by these psychopaths. They are corralled sometimes, farmed as well. So the next time you meet with madness, recognize it's madness. There's nothing that you can do about it. There's no words that you can use. You can't just click your fingers and suddenly the illogical becomes logical. We talk about changing the mind. The mind cannot be changed. What a complete waste of time to try to change the mind. Unless it's a deep course of insightful personal development. It's like an old form. So there, beware, take care, because the crazies are out there. Thank you.